Good morning, everyone, and thank you so much for being here. I'm Nicholas Cullinan, Director of the National Portrait Gallery, and I'm thrilled to welcome you to the 9th Understanding British Portraits Annual Seminar. I just want to give a bit of the general context around the annual seminar for those of you who are new to the network, and that includes me. So this is the flagship event in the Understanding British Portraits Network event calendar, and it's our platform for new research, curatorial and interpretation projects, and innovations in museum-based learning programs relating to portraits and portrait collections. It encompasses a wider array of activities in the network. So, for example, the UBP, the Understanding British Portraits Network, aims to provide expertise sharing, networking, and other opportunities for those with a professional engagement with British portraits. And today's event is complemented by a range of collection visits and seminars through the year, fellowships, and an array of online resources. So it's a very active and lively network. In terms of participation, I hope all of you will engage today, and we would be delighted if you would share your thoughts on the seminar and the activities of the network. And the network tailors its activities to the needs of the sector. So let us know how we can help you develop your research, interpretation, and learning around your own collection of portraits. And you can do this via the evaluation form, which you have apparently in your delegate folder. You can tweet today, and the address is apparently displayed on screen. There it is, lower left, or via our website or email. So do let us know your thoughts. Just a few words about fellowships too. We've recently launched our new fellowship program, which assists museum professionals to develop their own research and learning projects. And the fellowships are an enhanced version of our bursary program, under which almost 40 museum and gallery professionals were able to develop their portrait expertise and deliver projects to benefit their collections. And so 3 fellowships are open for applications at the moment, which will allow the recipients to work on their own portrait-focused projects next year. And all information is in your delegate folder, and application forms are on the website, and the deadline is Monday, the 30th of November, so not far off now. Just to give you some sense about our upcoming events, we have the Woburn Abbey Study Day in December, and this has proved extremely popular and is unfortunately now at capacity. But we're going to be making a short film on the day, which will be online in the new year, so you can join in to that visit if you are unable to actually attend and to visit Woburn Abbey itself. We have a workshop at Bethlehem's Royal Hospital's Museum of the Mind, which reopened this spring after a very impressive upgrade. And this event is devised by one of the network bursary recipients, Caroline Smith, Education and Outreach Officer at the Museum of the Mind, and its focus will be Henry Herring's small series of photographic patient portraits, or portraits of patients, of the late 1850s, which is a curious group which considers this history of medical illustration photography as a diagnostic tool and phrenology. And you can read more about this event and the speakers in the delegate folders. And then finally, next spring, there'll be a study day with our network partner, the National Trust and Hardwick Hall in Derbyshire, to explore its fantastic collection of portraits. And again, more news will follow in the newsletter. Just a few thanks for today's event. I want to thank all of today's speakers and to the many of you who responded to the call for papers and to share your current work and successful case studies and new research findings. And we hope that you'll consider taking part in next year's annual seminar when we invite proposals next year. We also want to thank the Arts Council England for its support of the network and activities such as this. And then finally, I want to welcome and to thank today's 2 co-chairs. So the morning chair, Jennifer Scott, director of the Holborn Museum in Bath, and the afternoon chair is Ian Desjardins, director of Dulwich Picture Gallery, both of which we have a very good relationship with as people and as institutions. So on that note, I'm going to hand over to Jennifer. Jennifer, thank you. Thank you all. Thank you.